So where did you say you found this guy?
He messaged me on Craigslist.
I don't know.
What?
I mean, Craigslist? Seems like we're just asking for some creepy asshole to come on into our apartment.
Well, he seemed legit, though. Listen, I'm sure he'll be fine.
Hello there! You must be Andy.
Yes, I am.
And you must be Bev.
Yeah!
I knew it.
You had a 50-50 shot.
Wow, nice place.
Thank you. Can I take your tote bag?
Oh, no. Everything I need is right here in this bag.
Oh, Star Wars. It reminds me of my nephew.
So glad we're best friends.
Movie night! Movie night! Movie night! Movie night! Movie night!
Get them patch mamas on!
I'm calling the cops.
No. Let's give him a chance. We need the rent money.
Is he eating cereal?
Yeah. So... Brian, Bev and I actually have a few questions we'd like to ask.
A freezer fell on my foot.
What?
It worked at McDonald's. Manager Roy found a rat in the kitchen. He chased after it with one of those fry basket things, ready to beat the hell out of that rat. The rat, like, scurried under the freezer, so when they moved the freezer, it fell hard, hard on my foot. Broke every bone. You ever seen, like, a hobo clown foot? You know, my toe just kind of like, whoop, curled up, went straight through the shoe. Anyway, I sued McDonald's and ba 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 ba, got a settlement.
So do you have any like references?
What do you do for work?
I work at a cafe downtown.
And I'm an actor.
I think you mean you're unemployed.
Wow.
I know. I felt it the moment I walked in.
We're gonna be best friends. Ah! Movie night! Movie night! Movie night! Movie night! Get them patch mamas on!
Actually, we still have some questions before we make any decisions.
Hey!
Hi.
I would like for us to sit in silence. You know, feel our vibes.
That sounds stupid.
And by stupid, you mean pointless and dumb? Then yes.
Andy, can I see you in the kitchen for a second? Are you serious?
Is it weird that his fart kind of tasted like chicken nuggets?
Get him out.
Why do I have to do it?
Because you're the one who invited him here. We can see you.
No, you can't.
Yes, we can.
No.
Yes.
Let me try something. Hey, Brian, why don't you go hide?
Okay.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Why are you doing this?
I don't know. It worked on my baby brother.
Pajamas! Mamas!
Pajamas.
Oh.
He's been saying pajamas.
Movie night!
Movie night, movie night, movie night. I'm feeling a scary movie night. I get nightmares. Whose bed am I sharing tonight?
Mine?
Yeah, my man!
Oh my god!
Okay.
Okay, all right. Now, you gotta go. You gotta get out.
Why?
Because we're looking for a roommate, not someone who's weird and probably a sex offender.
Wow, no one's ever called me weird before.
I'm gonna have to agree with Bev. I don't think this is gonna work out.
Oh. I get it. I'm just...
Sounds good.
Stupid me. Thinking I made some friends. I guess I am unwanted.
That was rough.
The worst.
God, I just feel bad for that guy. You know, he reminds me of that kid in high school who always sat by himself at the lunch table. You know, he was bullied, no friends, but he had a big heart. It's just misunderstood.
Is this what they call Stockholm Syndrome?
Hey, what's this?
Oh, he is just misunderstood.
Brian!
Oh, my balls.
Friends?
It's movie night!